Because I know it's a boss, we'll pitch you a... get you tip-topped. Oh. That's the other thing to check. Special moves. Super moves. Oh, everyone needs two for their next one. Nuts. Okay. Alright, what color is it? Green. So, everybody on red. Vice, focus, you defend. You test how hard it can be hit. Oh, great. Now we got the timer on us. Okay. You guard. You hit him. Now. Okay. Ugh. Don't freak out about the poison. Now we're buffed up. This is... we can deal with this. Well, that still hit Vice like a truck. Thank you. Good. Let's try to take him down, because I'm going to waste too much magic for this boss rush section. Counterattack, of course. Oh, come on, Drachma, be enough. Yes! Okay, well, bowling ball, or bowling shoe ugly, we did it. Now I don't know if we have enough in the tank. Save and see if this is enough, but we might have to go back a save or two to conserve magic. Ugh. These are all gonna be Valuan soldiers of some type or another. So we want blue weapons because we don't have silver yet. I want that guy's gear. Okay, maybe not on Vice, but at least on Drachma. Oh, you are the worst soldiers ever. The show must go on. All yellow. Chili. Damn it. Dang it. That's bad. Okay, that's good. Okay, does this one shot you? Yes, good. Ah, jeez, this could wipe me out. Yeah, we are not in a good way. Oh, whatever, just blitz him, die. We're gonna try for better RNG. Hopefully he doesn't get buffed.
Here goes.
Thank you. Just in case. Okay, we have a shot now. Now that that guy's gonna take normal damage. Still gonna hurt.
Ah!
Jeez. Just keep doing this till we can tackle, I guess. Oh. Oh, this is still gonna be tough. Okay. Good. Really needed to keep that spirit battery. More counterattacks. Oh boy, okay, that's the end of me. Wow. All right, guys, I hope you're faster.
I'm too old for this.
Well, that was enough. But we might still be in that same boat of, do I get a rest or not? If I get a rest, I'm fine. Save for safety. Very good. I see plenty of distress, but where's the damsel? Oh, man. Hooray. Please tell me those magic droplets and those green crystals were not my rest. Oh. Well, got enough magic for one heal on each of ya. Oh man, I thought I just had to fight the soldiers on the rail car. I gotta go through actual dungeon? Okay. Oh, I gotta change weapon colors. Nuts, okay. Curse you random enemies having survival instincts in this game. Keeps going. Oh, man. Gosh, no special moves. You guys can poison. You know what? I'm actually gonna just run on that one. Yeah. Don't want to take too many of those for my swashbuckler rating, but that's one I'm willing to take it. They clump up. I've got a shot of taking them down with the AoE. I didn't know you little blobs could do that. Crap. Man, I don't think I've ever seen these things live long enough to do all these moves to me. Well. There it goes. Yeah. Just load my game. Right. No boss fight. I don't get the instant reload option. Oh man, and I gotta go through the whole chat, don't I? Okay, save after the chat this time. Idiot. Oh yeah, and remember to get those chests again. Alright, we might be running from a few fights down this hallway then. First of all, give me my save. Oh, nuts.
Retreat.
Okay, one other thing I had to do with the heal. Or was heal after the save. What do we got? gosh, what if we just try to guard through it? Okay.
Back off.
Hooray!
That wasn't so bad.
Losing resources on that. Not taking that fight. Quack. Ah. Your setting got too bright all of a sudden. The people.
Ha 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 ha!
Thought we needed that info. Bop. Wonder if you two have met. Okay, at least it's a save point, but again, I don't know how far back I'm gonna have to go. Do I get a swashbuckler a chance out of you? Yeah. Nuts. Okay. Right, her guards. I remember fighting the soldiers up the train. That's right, her guards are a pain in the butt. Come on, we jump between ships up in the sky with no floor. We got this. Mostly got this. No, he has a brain. not yellow. Oh. Oh, that's not fair. Haunting me with this stuff. Okay, so what we gotta go through? Two more of those fights and then the guards? Oh boy. Bravely run away. Let's try this in reverse.
Bring it on.
Okay. Well, if we got enough for a Cutlass Fury, might as well end the one who's full. Game is a dirty cheater. Oh, that one actually. actually worked out. Okay. Hey, those ain't my weapons. So yeah, I did not get a rest. I don't think I got a level, so no MP. Yeah. I'm gonna have to go all the way back to that sewer monster and try to conserve some magic. Ugh. Okay. How bad off are we to start? Yeah, Lake actually has a lot of mana here, so... try to conserve it. Should have healed up. Whatever. Not so bad. Much prefer that to the poison breath. Okay. Yeah, that one. Okay. Okay, since you're pumped, we'll do Cutlass Fury from you. Of course, counterattack. Okay, we're gonna stop. Restart this thing. Remember to heal off the bat this time. What the hell? We'll try healing up this time, but if that fails, we gotta fight our way back to the inn, heal up, and come back through and just say we're grinding. Alright. We'll avoid using that buff spell because I think this guy's damage is all magic. So, not really being shielded. beats the Cutlass Fury when it's buffed.
Good.
Who knew a corpse-eating trash monster would be this gross? Gosh, we're really in the danger zone on that one.
Moons, give me strength! Take this!
Oh, we're in major trouble now.
Moons, give me strength!
I can take minimal damage fighting schlubs, we can get drachma up to Sakri, which means I have 4 more heals at my disposal. Come on, random battle. There we go. Come on, one more fight. Oh.
Lose consciousness.
That was a tough fight.
Come out in the wash. Alright, time to take down that executioner guy. Hopefully. Yeah, that's the right one. I want Drachma to get that gear. I know I said that before, but I'll say it every time I see it. Alright. Ow! Oh, you jerk. Okay, this run's screwed.
Give me strength!
that's all Cutlass Fury does, I am SOL for this fight. There goes Ika. Up quick enough. Okay, just get him where he doesn't get buffed. I think it's a 1 in 3 proposition. Jerk. There's that counterattack we've been waiting for. Thank you. gosh, if I could just kill one of them in the first round like I'm used to. I know he's gonna dodge two of my attacks. Come on! That was our chance. Damn it! Okay, so there's no way avoiding it this one. Hey. Maybe we can poison him.
Moons, give me strength.
Jeez. What are we up to? 5? At least?
Ha!
wipe out the party. Just Drachma. Okay. Both toast anyway. I really wish I wasn't healing the big man.
Give me strength.
One more try for knowing Krem, and then it's the grind. Son of a... Come on! It's just depressing at this point.
Damn.
just consider it another chance to get Drachma's spike ball hand.
Wasn't so bad.
That wasn't so bad.
defense, magic defense, especially a green magic and protects against poison. Hey, that would have been useful. Well, still is if I think about it. Sitting there on the moonberry front too. Still just one though. So I could get Drachma's spirit charged, that'd be another good thing. Okay, no fights on the way up there. get me poisoned. Unless I'm very unlucky, in which case I'm probably just switching this thing off. Yay. Quicker ain't a bad thing. Essentially, oh. need to improve hit that badly. Okay. Ha! Great start. Why would you run up there? To heal yourself.
Give me strength.
Okay. Okay, that wasn't so bad.